All right, you gotta check this out. I was looking at the grape. I was like, what's on the grape? Let's see. Definitely don't want to get bit by this guy. That's pretty big. He's obviously found a new place to like camp out. I keep my distance. Do not want to get bit by that guy. But he's gorgeous though. Pretty cool. I'd share what not to touch or mess with. So hopefully maybe he can protect the grape. We'll see. Pretty awesome.